You know those dreams where you walk into class and there's a test you didn't study for? Oh, and you're naked? Well, that's nothing compared to the dream I'm having right now. Last night, I bought a painting, and in my dreams, I touched it. When I touched it, I was suddenly in the world of the painting. In the bed of the world's king. And not just in his bed. I appeared right when he was about to lie down. So now I'm lying underneath this gorgeous man. Correction, this gorgeous, angry man. He clearly isn't happy to see me. At least his face isn't. Farther down, I can tell that he isn't that unhappy. "How did you get here?" he asks. But before I can answer, another hottie bursts in. "Alpha Aero, with a woman in his bed? I thought you hated women," the man says. "Alpha? Hates women?" I close my eyes tightly and imagine myself back in my own world, my own bed. It's just a dream, I tell myself. But if it's a dream, why can't I wake up?